A is the South Perimeter Road Utility Extension. Mr. Fletcher.
Yes, sir. The Lowndes County Engineering Department and Utilities Department have requested proposals, bid proposals for the South Perimeter Road Utility Extension Project. This project will consist of installing a 12-inch water main to serve the South Perimeter Road area developments as well as Lowndes Middle School, and will include the installation of a booster pump for additional flow for this area. Project will also include the installation of an 8-inch sewer force main and a regional lift station to serve this area with public sewer. You have attached the bid tabulation sheet. We're recommending alternate one for Radney Plumbing for $1,041,714.50, and Standard Contractors for alternate two for $1,109,582. And this will be completed by December 31st of this year.
Do we have any questions for Mr. Fletcher?
I do have the contracts in the room if you need them.
Hearing none, we'll